start, heading for the first mark.
Stepping off one of the boats?
Yeah, exactly.
50 straight to start, but then down to the rest of the race.
Yeah, no.
I mean, neither of them really done that much time.
Oh, really?
Nah. The team's really. He's got a brand new crew, right?
Well, that's why they put it. Otherwise.
British boat's heading upwind.
Do you want to go run a lap?
Comes one of the British boats heading for the windward mark. Heading for finish. They're not deploying. Although they did deploy the spinnaker on the bear wave. Jiving. These two are pretty close together. Real close. Team Korea and the British boat. Now they're separating. Team Korea furling. They're ready to round the mark. Heading upwind. Here they come, still pretty close together. Looks like the British team's in front of Korea.
They don't go down that far.
Tacking to cover.
Hello.
Do you want to sit in the chair, Fiona?
What?
Alright, well then, say no thank you.
Alright, thanks.
Tacking dual upwind here. British boat in front. Heading for the finish line. Team Korea is going to lose this one.
Did you think we got it?